evacuate the city. Engage all defenses.
Cuéntanos un poco sobre tu personaje M'Baku y el rol que tendrá en Avengers Infinity War.
Well, I can tell you that I play M'Baku, and the fans will most likely be familiar with M'Baku because he played a very integral role in Black Panther. And now they're back. Wakanda is back.
Wakanda forever.
And we get to see them now that they've agreed to open their borders, agreed to share their vibranium, and really agreed to share who they are in that Marvel Cinematic Universe. What this movie is a compilation, an amalgam of all the things that have come before. It is 10 years of work. It is 18 movies deep. And it is just a rich tapestry of story.
Tengo entendido que vamos a ver alrededor de 76 personajes de Marvel en esta película. ¿A qué personaje tenías más ganas de conocer?
I still haven't met Tony Stark.
What?
I'm still waiting to meet Iron Man, so the excitement's still there. So I'm gonna meet him at the premiere, and I might tackle him. Who knows?
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Sé que naciste en Trinidad y Tobago y que te mudaste a los Estados Unidos cuando eras pequeño. ¿Qué se siente tener tanto éxito siendo un inmigrante?
To be honest with you, it feels really great. It's really humbling to know that people are supporting me the way they do. And it's wonderful to know that I mean so much and that this story means so much and that it's doing so much for so many different communities, for people of color, for women of color, for children. Like, it's doing so much for so many, and I'm really happy to have been a part of something like that.
En esta película trabajas con tu gran amiga Lupita Nyong'o, quien vivió por muchos años en México. ¿Tú alguna vez has estado en México?
Ah, God, I've been to Mexico once. I can't remember the name, and it's driving me crazy now.
¿Te gustan los tacos?
I love taquitos and tequila.
¡And tequila!
Hey!
Congratulations on all the success.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.